Bombay Begum is a story of four ambitious women struggling to get through their lives in the city of dreams, Mumbai.
Some women are born to rule. We call them queens.
The show is created by Alankrita Srivastava, whose previous work is the fantastic Lipstick Under My Burqa and the not-so-fantastic Dolly Kitty and Wo Chamakte Sitare. Just like Dolly Kitty, Bombay Begum's strongest point is in its characterization of the four, or to be more precise, the five female leads. They are flawed women with vices, and we love that. But also, just like Dolly Kitty, Bombay Begum suffers immensely by the lazy writing around these characters. It never becomes more than just a sum of its parts. Rani, played by Pooja Bhatt, is a CEO of a national bank. This woman is always on her toes to keep her professional position intact, while her male peers second-guess her every move. Fatima is a super ambitious IIM graduate, constantly juggling between her professional ambitions and her desire for motherhood. Lily, played by Amrita Subhash, is a bar dancer turned prostitute, whose only wish is to see her son reach great heights, rather than being judged from his mother's profession. Chai, a teenage girl who is dealing with her mother's loss while she comes of age. And lastly, there is Aisha, a small-town bubbly girl trying to make it big in the city of dreams. The show captures the emotional, the professional, the sexual, and just the general struggle of being a woman in this male-dominated world. As the lives of these women intertwine, you see them constantly fighting, sometimes with the men in their own lives, sometimes with the stereotypes being forced upon them, sometimes with each other, and sometimes with their own self-desires. Though the challenges are real, the way these women handle the challenges seems outright impulsive, and sometimes just plain foolish. The show doesn't give us any glimpse into their emotional, or heck, just their normal intelligence. It's a classic case of lazy writing, making the conversations seem superficial, relationships look confusing, and the decisions seem rash. As I said, zero emotional intelligence at play. You know the characters are in trouble, but you never dive deeper into their minds, and this somehow makes it difficult to root for them. Though the show does deal with sensitive subjects like bisexuality, workplace harassment, how a society makes a woman feel inadequate because of her inability to bear a child, how a woman is constantly shown her place in the society, and so forth. But the way these subjects are treated are very one-note, and there is clear overindulgence in sex. The performances are all just about okay. All in all, Bombay Begum may give you some idea on how tough it is to be a woman, but it never gets past from showing women as victims and gives too little credit to them for their emotional intelligence and wisdom. Definitely not binge-worthy, if you ask us.
The content that I put out, then please share and like this video. It helps. Subscribe to my channel and follow me on social media to get the latest reviews and recommendations. As usual, thank you for all the love. Bye bye.